Hello everyone. A profound conservation genesis theory. Activator repressor proteins and CPG items. Ventilations. Detail commands 9.
Remodeling unsuccessful. Mitochondrion and aerobic equalizers.
generation of very low level in a regime, generation, anaerobically covered, dominative ATP production capacity, very low, so side of mutations of identity that shows histone modification increasing should open up and transcription expression would become possible. The first whole concept as for genesis theory notes: 1. Mutations of identity. 2. Inadequate energy. 3. Chronic inflammation. 4. Hormone DNA suppression. Thank you very much. Hello everyone. The first whole concept as for genesis theory: malignity and benign conditions, benign conditions. Detailed commands 11. What would become evident from normal cell to neoplastic transformation, which factors been decided to be malign or benign? This is very important point. Different energy degree levels would have been determined. Increasing the energy degree level caused increasing malignity, aggressiveness. Oppositely, increasing the energy degree level decreasing the malignity or benign, what does it mean? That means normal DNA sequence, it should become evident transcription expression partially in cellular metabolic action and partial dynamic energy, nearly regulated as homeostatic balance. It would not become possible transcription expression different degree level in the normal DNA sequence could not open up histone and hypermethylated CP gyrus in the promoter region, not enough energy cause of malignity, aggressiveness. That was all conservation of genesis. One, mutations of identity. 2. Inadequate energy. 3. Chronic inflammation. 4. Normal DNA suppression. Thank you very much. Hello everyone. The first whole conservation of genesis theory, immortality and apoptosis. Detailed commands 12. Cancer cell could not manage covalent by itself, so has been the real problem. Indigoxid, cytokines, growth factor, prostaglandinas, lowering body macrophage, that ligand signaling via mutational receptors, aberrant signaling pathways, and mutation group identity. Continuously, signals sending from outside direction of proliferative high dose additional low level energy, but normal DNA sequence wants to go apoptosis cause of mutations impossible, but not enough energy. Both of these world role opposite actions and they have same problem, inadequate energy. Foreign DNA and normal DNA with action. Three, chronic inflammation, four, normal
Why?
efficacy, interaction, and so on. Ehrhard von Kantor carcinogenesis theory 1 mutation group identity 2 inadequate energy 3 chronic inflammation 4 normal DNA suppression. Thank you very much. Hello everyone. Ehrhard von Kantor carcinogenesis theory give one cell have been transferred their DNA sequence to other cell. Detailed command 16. Chronic inflammation immune cell members dominantly macrophages and lymphocytes, plasma cells. Destructive cell, inadequate energy, owning cell, mutational DNA, cell, etc. stimulating the immune cells to calm this area and starting phagocytic process, but only one cell refused to die. Very long time later, designed by me in person, at first it has own DNA and after all just same super multiple crossing over. Immune cells have been transferred their DNA sequence identity and recombination original DNA. This is renewal. That means foreign DNA, not sub-DNA, mutations group DNA, plus original normal DNA, sub-DNA, were recombined and could reach a new person, dual identity, dual role, equal binary identity, foreign DNA, automatically should become transferred basis of chronic inflammation, inadequate energy, and ligands. The proof cancer carcinogenesis theory 1 mutation group identity 2 inadequate energy 3 chronic inflammation 4 normal DNA suppression. Thank you very much.